a crucial time in the tournament, and maybe they think it's not over, but they have done it throughout the tournament.
What's the harm in it? That's what I don't understand.
This is a very important discussion.